Can't sign out your iCloud account. Sign out button grayed out. How to fix this issue? Follow us and you will get 5 methods in this video. At first, you should check if this issue is reported on Apple system status. If the problem is listed, just wait Apple to fix it. It won't be too long. If not, check if your device is remotely managed. Go to General and check VPN and device management. Remove the configuration profile. If you don't know the credentials, PassFab iPhone Unlocker could help you remove MDM profile. Get the software from official website or the link below. Connect iPhone to the computer. Run PassFab iPhone Unlocker. Choose bypass MDM. And tap Trust on your iPhone. Click Start to remove MDM profile. If Find My is on, turn it off first. After a while, the MDM profile will be removed. You can go to sign out your Apple ID now. iCloud sign out is not available if you enabled screen time passcode. Go to turn off screen time. And your problem will be fixed. If you forgot your screen time passcode, PassFab iPhone Unlocker could help you remove it without password. Select Remove Screen Time Passcode feature in PassFab iPhone Unlocker and click Start Remove. But remember to turn off Find My iPhone first. Once done, set up your iPhone and select Setup Later in Settings on Screen Time page. Now, you can sign out iCloud directly. If sign out option is still unavailable or you forgot Apple ID password to turn off Find My, you can remove Apple ID with PassFab iPhone Unlocker directly. Select Unlock Apple ID feature. Make sure you have a known screen passcode and two-factor authentication is on. Then download the firmware. And click Start Remove. After a few moments, you can unlock iPhone with device passcode. And your Apple ID has been removed successfully.